Hi, Mary G here from New York, and it's my thinking it's my day 9 or 10. I think I had a video up on d for day 8, and 8 became really the 9 because 8 didn't go up, so I'm off a little bit. So let's say it's my 10. Day 10, and today was Sunday, and I had an awesome, very small bars class with someone who is amazing. And she's look is her second bars class, so it was very doable because I had she was familiar and she had done enough bars on people and got enough bars to be familiar with it, so it wasn't like it was impossible to do a first, a class with one person. And it was just so sweet because I realized that having no agenda about classes and having no conclusions about what else is possible with everything that comes my way. I find that the people that do end up coming to me are really meant to connect with me, and it's just really interesting. And I feel that one-on-one is extremely deep, extremely special in a, not tremendous significant way. It's just coming together with frequencies that can play together and have that playmate activity and expand. And it's all about expansion. So that's the significance, if there's any in there, which is really not significant. It is what it is. And it's awesome. It's really awesome. Because when two people have that energy, it does expand. And just things just come into view. And your intuition gets heightened, and you both get senses about what's going on in both your worlds, and it's really fun. So I had a very wonderful class, and it was awesome, just totally awesome. And yesterday I had two amazing new clients out of the blue, as I explained, and that was really awesome. And I'm just so grateful to have this to serve and to share and to be and to learn and to grow with people out there, and myself as well, as a contribution factor and a receiving factor. And just that's really basically all I was going to say tonight, because it is late again, and I'm thinking tomorrow I will be out in the sun or whatever is out there tomorrow and racing around and having some real activity, and that may be a real fun video. But tonight I just wanted to say how grateful I am for the class that got created because of the need of this person, and I did choose to accommodate her. I have no problem having a class with one person if they've had a class already, or a very small class, or even one person if I, can get another head for that person if it's their first class. To me, it's just a delight to do it for anyone who desires it. And I do post classes, and many times I advertise and post them, and nobody shows up, and then sometimes I create one around one person, and then out of the blue, someone else calls up from the website and says, "Hey, I'm looking for a class." So it's just there's no conclusions to how it could, manifest, and it's just all fun to me. So I'm enjoying it. I wanted to share that because I think it's some people wonder how people are doing this, and everybody has their unique ways, and some people are more intensely involved in it. It's just interesting, although I'm know my purpose more of what I'm doing now in my life, because my life is my purpose and my business becomes my life because I love what I'm doing. That's basically what it is. I love life, so I'm enjoying everything aspect about it. If it's my artwork, or if it's my, my access business or coaching business or whatever I choose to create as a business at that moment, it's just all fun and I let it flow. So I'm just watching how the universe is presenting itself with such grace and ease, and really very little, really effortless with the ease and the joy. So I don't have to put much into, trying to be happy about it. It just falls the way it falls for me, and it is really awesome. So I wanted to share that, and I don't know. It just isn't life great, and how does it get any better than this? And what else is possible for us? Those are the simplest things to ask all the time, and they just seem to increase the awareness and pop up the possibilities and give us more choices all the time. And this creation is our choice of what we choose to do now, in the now. And I'm loving it all. So, Everybody have an awesome sleep tonight, and I'll see you tomorrow. Have a great day tomorrow too. Bye-bye.